It's day one of orientation of my car, about to head out over there. Hopefully I can record some stuff. I really don't know how this is gonna go, being that it's my first time, of course. But yeah, I'll try to keep y'all in the loop. So yeah, here we go.
I'll show y'all how lazy I am, because this I live on campus, so I'm just I'm not walking. I'm driving, and I literally live like 2 minutes away. Jesus, deliver me. But yeah, let's see where to park. Ooh, awkward.
All right, so day one was good. I didn't like record while I was in there because I feel like that's weird, like recording people I don't know, and then. Yeah, day one was good. I'm excited to see what day two will have in store. We just talked about, you know, the mission statement of the university, professionalism, you know, introduced ourselves and all that good stuff. So yeah, day one was good. Stay tuned for day two. All right, guys, so I came home after orientation, and I just wanted to show y'all. What's her name?
Caramel.
I really, really, really love bunnies. Say hey. Okay. All right. That's it. Good morning, guys. It's currently 7:30. Orientation starts at 8 today. As opposed to yesterday, it was in the afternoon. But yeah, I already had 2 assignments to do last night. So I actually stayed up really late trying to complete those assignments, and so I set like 20 alarms, so I wasn't late. But yeah, day two, here we go. Hey guys, so I just want to give you an update. Day two is now complete. We just talked about different organizations on campus, safety, pharmacy law and ethics, all that good stuff. Tomorrow is the last day. I'm very excited. I'm about to take a nap before I go to work. But yeah, tomorrow's white coat and the last day of orientation. So y'all stay tuned. Hey guys, day 3 of orientation's over. I couldn't record this morning because time got out of hand. So I'd rather be early than on time and late. So I just had to skip out on recording. But yeah, you know what today is. White coat's in a couple of hours. Hey. Okay, white coat's in a couple of hours. So I don't know if I want to wear this or change. But yeah, we'll see. Stay tuned. Alright guys, finally got the white coat. Got the sail with me. Yeah. Is it a great experience? Stay tuned. Y'all, I've already started seeing patients. Can you imagine? All right, so yeah, I just wanna go ahead and apologize in advance. I know I look hit. School has started. It's day 2, but these people are not playing any games. I mean, the assignments are reeling in, but it's okay. It's okay. You know, it's all manageable. I'm making my schoolwork a priority as opposed to my nap. So yeah, still working through that. But I really just wanted to come and kind of reflect on orientation week in white coat. Just being there those past 3 days, it was a sigh of relief, because the hardest part is getting into pharmacy school. Now that you're in, not saying that's gonna be easy, but I know for a fact I'm in the program and God's going to see me to the end. I really just want to encourage y'all that whatever goals that you have, whatever you're aspiring to do or to be, you know, commit those plans into the Lord and He will establish them. I'm a true testament to this. He God has just, I don't have the words to describe his goodness. He truly is the good, good Father. And I will forever give him praise for that. I'm at Mercy University College of Pharmacy, and I'm very grateful to be in the program. I know that God has placed me here for a reason, and I hope that not only will I be obtaining education, but touching the lives of those around me. And yeah, if y'all have any questions, you know, feel free to drop below. Also, the next video is coming, I promise. It's going to be about the PCAT, Pharmacy Admissions College Test. Pharmacy College Admissions Test. Be on the lookout for that. I would give y'all a time frame, but you should just subscribe and you'll find out. Yeah, so stay tuned. I think that's what I'm going to call my vlog series. Stay tuned, because I've said that a lot. So stay tuned. I don't know what my next vlog will be on. But yeah, be on the lookout. I hope y'all enjoy. Also, share, like, you know, all that good stuff. Follow me, the usual. And add me on Facebook. It's Joy, N-W-O-K-E. You can add me. And if you want to ask me questions through there, do that. I would put my email, but I'm scared of spam. So yeah, add me on Facebook. But yeah, until next time, bye.